Mr. Travis Alexander.
He really had a great way of influencing those around him, including myself, to always strive to be more. And that's the thing that he really helped those around him understand, is that we are something and we're always going to be striving to be more.
Now, when I started here, once upon a time, my sponsor was Mr. Chris Hughes, of all things. Lucky me.
He was well-liked, very popular, and very active. He did a lot of conventions that he spoke at. He was very funny.
When I first started training and things like that, you can imagine, the first thing I would hear a lot of is, by the way, he's single. And I'd be like, that's right, I am. Maybe he's going to get me.
He did a lot of conventions where he would dress up in character and, you know, just to get people into it and make people laugh.
I've been in the business for 5 years. I'm a senior associate. Now, lots of people say, hey, Eddie, you've been in the business 5 years. Why are you a senior associate? Wisdom key number one. This thing is a marathon, not a sprint.
He was just so busy traveling with his business, and he was a motivational speaker, so he got to know a lot of people. A lot of people loved him.